I'm the one with the gun. Don't take shit like it was. Hell no, we ain't.
Well, in case you heard, things have gone from bad to totally screwed.
Boss has turned on us and has been wiping out raiders left and right.
Who's there?
The rest of you want to try and fight her? Go right ahead. As for me, I'm getting the hell out of here. Consider this your official notice that Raider Radio is off the damn air forever.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio.
But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts. And others shine into each night. Some rain.
It's a new day, boss. We all owe you one. Now what can I do for you?
Hi.
Boss, I can't believe it. Sorry. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
Raiders steal and kill without remorse. They don't deserve to live.
Can't argue with that. If you ask me, they've had it coming for a long time. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with a question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
You're free now. You can do anything you want.
Freedom. I never appreciated that word as much as I do right now. You know, I think we should keep this market open. Bring it back to what it used to be. A place where everyone feels welcome. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka-World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Did anyone out there see that? Or hear it, or feel it, or probably all three of those things? Some sort of massive explosion near downtown, and I mean like massive, really huge!